12th August, an armored column enters Alençon, narrowing the German escape route. Allied forces advance north to the town of Sées, steadily compressing the pocket holding 80,000 of General von Kluge's desperate 7th Army. Brigadier General Jacques-Philippe Leclerc arrives at a forward echelon to consult with members of his staff, entering Argentan at 1200 hours, 20th August. Mortain, after changing hands several times, is occupied 13th August. French patriots volunteer for service.